Hey, Tiff. It's Issa.
Hi, it's Jamie.
You know, we just love you so much, and we're all the way here in Anchorage, Alaska, and we felt like we couldn't tell you, so we decided that maybe we should just get some of your friends together, and they can tell you how much they love you, and how much we're thinking about you, and also make you laugh a little, because you always make us laugh.
Yeah, it's going to be just like when we send each other those really great snaps, except you get to keep them, because it's like a video that you can watch over and over again.
So we hope you love it.
Love you.
Hi, Tiff. Thinking of you and your family, sending you big hugs and lots of love.
I love you.
Like bubble movie, movie. Like bubble movie. Like. I like bubble movie, movie. Like bubble movie, movie.
What's the John Deere do?
Bah, 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 bah.
What's the Harley do?
Hey, Tiffster. It's Lindsay reporting live from Kalamazoo. I've been thinking about you all weekend after just reading your messages, and I just want you to know that I'm praying for you and thinking for you and your family at this time. I was going to have my students do this really cool dance for you today, but instead one of them decided to punch the wall and break it, and the other one that thinks he's a cat decided to meow a lot. So we didn't get a video made, but I want to let you know we're thinking of you, and I love you, and I hope all goes well for you and your family. Love you.
I'm recording.
You are? No, stop. Stop. I'm not ready. I hate you. Stop it. Stop. You're such a cat. Tip, I love you. Give me a kiss, kiddo.
Thinking of you, and we love you all. This is a big tree.
Hi, Tiffster and family. We are just sending you some love from Oregon, thinking of you, praying for you, all that good, wonderful stuff, and sending you lots of energy. And I hope you enjoy this wonderful dance with Ackley.
Okay, she can have
it's not going well.
You ready?
Yep, it's going.
Step forward.
We're live.
Step forward a little bit. Step forward a little bit. You ready?
Yeah.
Fruit Ninja! Ah! Fruit Ninja! Fruit Ninja!
Yeah!
Yeah! That was a good one. Let's try again. She sucked the first. I need to go.
Hey, Tiff. Stay strong, okay? I know that probably isn't the best advice, but I don't really know what to tell anybody. Your family's in my thoughts and in my prayers, and I hope that everything is really smooth for you. Oh, hey, Rube. Little Rube, getting a little drink, doing Rube stuff. Ruby! That's a bunch of drool. Typical Ruby, just a monster. So the following are a whole bunch of videos. Well, not a whole bunch, like a couple of videos of little kids that I work with trying to tell funny jokes. They're not really funny, but you'll get a kick out of them. Like I said, I hope everything is smooth, and I hope that you guys know that a lot of people love and support you. And yeah, I don't really know what else to say. That's enough. You don't need to drink that much water, Rube. Jesus Christ.
What did the phone say when the ring picked up the phone?
I don't know. What?
I'll give you a ring.
Nice.
Go. Oh, I did the frog park illegally.
Why did the frog park illegally? I don't know why.
Because he got towed away.
He
got towed away.
That's pretty funny. I like that one. That was good.
Hey, Tiff. It's Nicole. I'm in Nikiski, Alaska. This is Lily, the neighborhood dog. She's a sweetie. This is take number 6, and that's because it's really hard to say things that can make this situation better at all. I guess ultimately, I want to let you know that I care. I care about you, and I care about your family, and my heart hurts for what you're going through, but you have so much love coming at you from all over this world, and I hope that you find comfort in that, and call on us for whatever we can do, okay? I'm thinking about you, thinking about your mom, and I will carry you both in my heart.
We're having a shitty time here.
Do you want to yodel?
Not so shitty time. What did you?
Huh? I said, or a not so shitty time.
Where is he?
He's over there walking.
Where are you? You got to be in the video.
Hello, TT. This is my portion of your video. I was told we need something to make you laugh or smile, so I imagine you would want to hear some poop facts. So, I have 3 poop facts for you. 1, the Adelie penguin projectile poops, so don't ever stand near a penguin. 2, sloths poop once a week and do a poo dance, which I'm pretty sure I've seen you do a poo dance before. And 3, pandas can produce up to 48 pounds of poop a day, which is a crap ton. Ha! Okay, that's my video. I love you. Stay strong. I'm here for whatever you need. Any day, any time. You call me, I'll be there. And I think I gotta go poop now too. Okay, bye!
Tiff, I miss you and feeling your farts on the counter. I love you.
Bye, baby. Bye.
Anywhere. They're so comfortable, and you don't have to worry about it if you have a little
Did you have a little indigestion at night? It's fine. Sometimes after your friend wears cafeteria pajamas, you gotta wear cleaning jammies. Like my Mr. Clean's right here. I got my pleasure and my handy cleaning product. Because Jamie's jammy. Jean smells like a turd. I don't know. Sometimes at jammies, we decide run out of stuff to do. Okay, bye. This one's really great. It's for when you like go out to the bar and you fall down and you like just want to take a little nappy and you know like in a snowdrift and then everything's fine. You're just already in your jammies.
Sometimes you want to make sweet love to the sexy person in your life. That's when you need sweet love making jammies, sexy vice principal style. Hey, look at my cute little jammies. These jammies are great for an evening in. You should just light some candles and hang out by the campfire. Who knows, maybe you'll get lucky. Oh my gosh, who's next in their jammies?
Woo! I'm Mr. Hedgehog Pajamas, and I think they're the best thing ever. You can wear them at your furry party. You can wear them all the time.
And now my favorite kind of jammies. These are lesbian jammies. Lesbian jammies are the best because they're super comfortable. They love to play sports, and they super like to chop wood and do activities. And so these are my lesbian jammies, and I love them.
This is the latest model of back pajamas. They're super warm and comfortable.
And those are all the different jammies we have at Jamie's Jammies. We hope